I'm going to be demonstrating the bead chain, and today the 8 bead chain, which we use in Children's House and Lower Elementary to demonstrate skip counting. Today I'll be using the 8 bead chain, which the students will use to count from 8 up to 64. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64. Now by putting all 8s together, the students have done a multiplication problem. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 times 8 equals 64. That is the bead chain.